Yeah. I have to last that anyway. Anyway, I'm starting. I have to turn back the light. The end. I'm trying to, like, the reason why I'm doing poking my face up because I had two nightmares of this. On one of the videos I made, the Tunfy episode, I poked out my face and I did it before, but I got scared of it. And I think I know what video it is. It's the one when I poked out my fingers. My face poke out as well, and in Knutsford I had a nightmare of it, and basically, you know the one when Arlo was dancing to Jingle Bells? So it was on that video, and then I thought Jingle Bells went on and I was like throwing boomerangs, so I had three blue teddies so then I can like throw it, and then I poked up my face and screamed. I was a bit afraid of that mirror because I might see myself in it, and I also had another dream when I was pretending to be Cat in the Hat with no glasses on and I was closing my eyes, so here, and the light was on, and I do remember me throwing Superman up, so yep. And also one more thing, that the reason why I was wearing a hat and I was closing my eyes because I was pretending to be Cat in the Hat and I was closing my eyes, and as you know, Cat wears a hat, so I was wearing a hat. But anyway, I'm very scared of them, so I'm not gonna like. We might be like Tunfibia.